You love it how I move you. You love it how I touch you, my one. When all is said and done, you believe God is a woman. And I feel it after midnight. I feel it that you can't fight my one. It lingers when we're done. You believe God is a woman.
Send the love. Funds for survival also accepted and appreciated every day now. On this day and every day, our sister Chanda needs our love and positive energy and thoughts to help her slay the monster. So if you practice any sort of healing art distantly or you pray, I am certain she would accept whatever form your love takes with gratitude. You don't even have to believe in God or any new agey crap to send positive thoughts or to think of Chanda as the woman of strength that she is. You just kind of do it, and I hope you will. I think she will say yes if we ask her right now. So on her behalf, I will say thank you right now. Hashtag Chanda, do you accept? By the way, if you want to send green paper with numbers and pictures of dead presidents on it, that is also a form of love and would be accepted gratefully and humbly. Hashtag friends are the best insurance in America.
You believe God is a woman. I tell you all the things you should know. So baby, take my hand, save your soul. We can make it last, take it slow. You're different from the rest. And boy, if you confess, you might get blessed. See if you deserve what comes next. I'm telling you the way I like it, how I want it, yeah. Yeah. And they give me all the things you told me not to be. Yeah. When you try to come for me, I keep a flourishing. Yeah. And you see the universe when I'm in company. It's all in me.
Take my hand, save your soul. We can make it last, take it slow. Oh yeah, I want it, yeah. But you're different from the rest. And boy, if you confess, you might get blessed. See if you deserve what comes next. I'm telling you the way I like it, how I want it, yeah.